I hope you are ready to start your day with this right attitude, with a theme that will help really keep your energies focused on one singular purpose. And today's purpose and topic is consideration for others. Swami Kriyananda, when he developed a curriculum for schools, a schooling education system that he called Education for Life, he defined in there the idea of maturity. And this is what we're trying to help children experience as they mature. He said, maturity is the ability to relate to other people's realities. Now, that is, you can say, the physical maturity, and it's very, very important. Spiritual maturity, taking it one step further, is not just relating to their realities, but having compassion, consideration, and more importantly, becoming sensitive to their realities. And this is what we're going to try to be doing today. Thinking about, the infinite nature of God, most people just think of infinity as something really large, formless and just beyond expression. But God's infinity is also being expressed through the infinite ways that we express ourselves. And in trying to understand other people's realities and trying to tune into it, we're essentially also tuning into the nature of God, the nature of the divine. Today, we're also celebrating Buddha Purnima. And like all saints, this was a great strength of Buddha's to be able to really understand and see every person for who they were. And so I'd like for us as a practice, A, feel Buddha's energy flowing through you, but also take one person today from your life, somebody you know, somebody perhaps who's in close proximity to you right now, and just try, if you can, to put yourself in attunement to their realities. Almost as we say, put yourself in their shoes and just try to see the world through their perspective. Try to understand that flow of God that comes through them, and that is the unique expression that they are. Believe me, that will bring a lot of relaxation, both in your relationships and in understanding people, but more importantly, in understanding the nature of God Himself. And in addition, as always, we have an affirmation because we need to be strengthening this quality from different particular ways. And the affirmation today is very beautiful. And if we're closing our eyes, uplifting our gaze, kind of making ourselves singularly available and receptive to this affirmation, let us say it loudly first. By sensitivity to others' realities, I keep myself in readiness to perceive the truth no matter what garb it wears. By sensitivity to others' realities, I keep myself in readiness to perceive the truth no matter what garb it wears. In a regular voice now, by sensitivity to others' realities, I keep myself in readiness to perceive the truth no matter what garb it wears. Softer still, by sensitivity to others' realities, I keep myself in readiness to perceive the truth no matter what garb it wears. And now whispering, really draw this affirmation into your subconscious mind. By sensitivity to others' realities, I keep myself in readiness to perceive the truth, no matter what garb it wears. And finally, silently, mentally, really planting the seed of this affirmation in your superconscious mind. By sensitivity to others' realities, I keep myself in readiness to perceive the truth, no matter what garb it wears. By sensitivity to others' realities, I keep myself in readiness to perceive the truth, no matter what garb it wears. Many blessings on your day today.